The truckers were protesting a newly introduced requirement to provide a 72-hour COVID-19 test clearance certificate, as opposed to a 7-day certificate previously required. They maintain that a $750 charge for mandatory COVID-19 test was also unaffordable compared to the $300 truckers pay in neighboring South Africa. According to a senior officer, police arrested 3 truck drivers, all of them Namibians, in connection with the border blockage protests. They face charges including preventing a police officer from executing his duties, failure to disperse a gathering, and contravening the Public and Environmental Health Act. The trio are expected to appear in the Karasburg Magistrate Court on Thursday. Lukman Kluter, NBC News, Kiet Panswap.